Bedford North Lawrence won its first girls' golf regional title since 1985 on Saturday at Country Oaks.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Since 1985, what's that mean to you guys?
It means everything. I'm probably going to get a little emotional talking about it, but I just couldn't be more proud of them. You know, they've worked so hard all season, and to come out here and do this and make our mark on the record book, I'm thrilled for them.
BNL won a regional title for only the second time in program history.
Knowing that we just made history for BNL, honestly, it means a lot for us. This is our last time playing the course.
Yeah, it feels unreal right now.
BNL is making back-to-back state finals appearances for the first time since 2018.
Plays a big factor, you know, especially with the course. They at least love the course. We have good vibes on it. It's just playing a little different today. So knowing that we can go for it, you know, we have all the ability, and they really just went out and got it done for us.
We play this course so much. We know how to play each hole.
Yeah.
So it's very, like, we have an advantage.